receiving best player of the game, Alfred Arago with 14 points, 11 rebounds, and 4 assists. Felicitacion por haber ganado el match. Congratulations. You know, Coach Eric Altamirano mentioned earlier that he doesn't mind so much the results as long as you learn something from it. So what do you think are the lessons from today's game that your team can take home?
Yeah, today we learned much about the team defense, like we had to play together. Nobody tried to score or personal stats. Because I feel like we played together and we had a little bit of pride on D. Because that's our main point here, not try to win games or whatever. We're really trying to like build something. And I think defense here really helped us.
You know, I really think that you have a great vision. And now I wanted to share with them your goal. You wanted to give back to the Philippine community and have sports psychology. How do you think that can change the Philippine sports when that comes in?
Yeah, because actually the Philippines, first of all, changed me like a lot. Like when I first came here, I didn't know how to communicate, no English. I didn't know how to smile. So the Philippines really gave me like an opportunity for me to be known. Like this is a step up to go somewhere. So my dream is after here, I'm going to maybe pursue pro and continue my studies in master or doctorate in sports psychology. And after that, I'm going to come back here in order to share my experience. Because I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna give an impact here as far as sports psychology is concerned. And nobody's going to get that from my head. I'm pretty sure that I'm going to make it.
We'll wait to see that. Now let's invite all your fans and supporters to watch your succeeding games.
Yeah, anyway, no matter the result of the games, we win or we lose, we're going to appreciate all our fans who always come and like support us. Because without you fans, we're nothing. So we wish you to come and support us all the time.
Well said. Merci beaucoup.